How to take apart your ProFlex. First, pull the bottom off. Then you want to do each clip at a time. One at a time. Kind of tough. Notice for this one, I have to push this way with my thumb and pull out at the same time. This one's a little tricky. There it goes. There. Now to put it back in, you gotta start with this piece. Push it up. See how it catches a little bit right here? Push it up. Pull it back over. Same with this one. Push it up. Pull it back over. And the rest of them are pretty easy after that. Yay.